see if I can do it like this.